a live performance here on KEXP. An amazing collection of musicians who've lent their talents to so many bands. Slater Kinney, Young Fresh Fellows, Fastbacks, REM, Zuzu's Pedals, The Baseball Project, Minus Five, and more. Please welcome Linda Pittman, Scott McCoy, Kurt Block, Peter Buck, and Corin Tucker. It is Filthy Friends live on KEXP.
Appreciate it. We're so happy to be here today and to play songs from our new album, Emerald Valley. Just came out on Kill Rock Stars. However, we're going to go back to our first album for this next one. This one is called The Arrival.
Trouble.
water goes dark, fish can't swim. Spoil the land and the people can't live. If we let you want that, turn the people out. When we gonna know? When we gonna show? Don't give up the earth this time. Look and see what grows.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. This next one is for our friend Bill Rieflin, and it's called One Flew East.
Of the life she had got.
so much. You guys are awesome.
Cool, thanks.
Okay, this one's called Break Me. So much. So this record is called Emerald Valley, and it's really a tribute to Pacific Northwest, right? The most beautiful place in the world. Not that I'm biased or anything, but it really is. And it's about kind of what's most important, which is taking care of it. We've had the immense privilege to live here, and it's in trouble. I think the whole planet is in trouble, and it's sort of a call to action. So this song is the title track of the record. It's called Emerald Valley.
Bread. Thanks a lot, everybody.
Thank you so much for coming, everybody.
Thank you so much. Peter Buck, Corin Tucker. Thank you. Linda Pittman, Scott McCoy, Kurt Block. Filthy Friends, just heard the title track to the new album, Emerald Valley. That came out on Friday. Filthy Friends playing at Numo's tonight.